about comments. Because these days, there are many social community websites. Everyone can join the conversation, and we can write down anything. But some cases, they talked not only good things, but also kind of rumor of someone or complain of someone. So also in Japan, bad things happen. One elementary school student and his classmate, and they talked on the social network website. Then they complained about him, but they they wrote down some bad things for him to him. Yeah, kind of it's including rumor or something. And after that student looked that website, then he really got hurt. Finally, because of that comment, he commits suicide. Because of that bad comment. I think this is this topic is very related to privacy issues. It's going to be very it makes people very dangerous, very serious situation.
It puts people in a serious situation.
It's put. Third topic is viruses. Hackers get our privacy information, and also they get our password. Password is very important. So the hackers get our password, they can withdraw money, because that hacker can pretend it us. Also they know our information, so they can withdraw our money, and we can connect to our bank account. So I think by viruses is very dangerous for us. So
calm down.
Okay. So my topic is, why don't we reduce time we spend in front of internet?
Thank you, Rie. Thank you.
Thank you.
With our friend, or we can spend our time with our family. Also, it could be more healthy for our life. Also, we don't expose our privacy issues to the website. So my main reason, main topic, like that. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Sorry for that.